third. She goes down the line with it. She has it. And she looked to be fouled there, but it's in a high ball. In towards Breed. Breed was fouled. Goes in towards Mary Welch. The goalie comes out, 21 yards out. Pulls on, misses it. Mary Welch in there. Mary hits it on the ground. Breed pulls. Yes, a goal for Blackwater. A brilliant goal for Blackwater. Maria Lacey, I think, was the scorer of that one. We'll have to give that one to Maria Lacey. Yards out from the goal, hits a high ball, tries across towards Rachel Morn. Rachel tries to get in front, leaves it to Mary Lacey, breaks out to Syndergaard. Syndergaard pulls back across to Rachel Morn, is going through, she's 21 yards out, takes a shot, and it's a brilliant goal from Rachel Morn. An absolute brilliant goal from Rachel Morn. 3 goals and 5 points from Blackwater, 1-7 for Bumbers.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it.